and rub it in. Again, kind of working it out to the ends. And I like to take my towel while I have the shampoo in there and just kind of work it. Because without standing under running water, you kind of need to use the towel a little bit to help get some of the dirt out.
And that's it. Thank you.
It's a great sleeping bag. And what's really cool about it is we can zip it up. And then we have little armholes.
What's on the menu tonight?
Strawberry shortcake. Oh. We have these butter cookies and some strawberries with a little bit of milk on top.
And Chris, I'm gonna make one for you right here. And here's your strawberry shortcake, ready for you, Chris.
Oh, excellent.
Thanks for the help, Chris. That was awesome.
More?
Okay, I'm gonna toss this. This works. Usually, with the honey coming out pretty well there. There we go. Looks like just the right amount. Might have to use that as well. We've had to use that one time, which is a little bit scary inside of a spaceship using a ball peen hammer, but it's done a good.
Comes Luca. And now let's try backwards.
I see it. Nicely stuck. Be a good thing.
Yeah, but it was in the way.
Yes. Okay. I would suggest that I open this one.
Thank you.
This one is unlatched.
Alright.
Thanks for the honor, guys. I really appreciate it. No, I really do.
How's she look?
Kinda cold.